The fire police officer killed in the line of duty last week was 67-year-old Brian Peek of Newberry Township. The coroner identified him earlier today. He was a member of the Goldsboro Fire Company. Newberry Township police say he died Friday afternoon.